स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी स्टडी सम मोर फार्मूले फॉर रेडियस ऑफ कर्वेचर. सिंस वी नो दैट टेंसाइल इज इक्वल टू डीवाई बाई डी एक्स. सो दिस कैन बी रिटन एज साइन साई divide by cos psi is equal to dy upon ds divide by dx upon ds. So from this we can write here sin psi is equal to dy by ds and cos psi is equal to dx upon ds. So we taking sin psi is equal to dy upon ds. Now we differentiate this, differentiate with respect to s, that is the arc length. So d by ds of sin psi is equal to d2y by ds2. And differentiation of sin psi with respect to s can be written as d by d psi of sin psi into d psi upon ds is equal to d2y by ds2. Differentiation of sin psi with respect to psi, this can be written as cos psi, and d psi upon ds, this is a reciprocal of radius of curvature, is denoted by 1 upon rho, this is d2y by ds2. And also we know that cos psi is equal to dx upon ds, so put here dx upon ds into 1 upon rho is equal to d2y by ds2. So value of rho is equal to dx upon ds divided by d2y by ds2. This is the formula for finding radius of curvature. आप देख सकते हैं, आपको पता है tan psi is equal to dy by ds होता है. This is the slope of the tangent where psi is the angle made by the tangent with the positive direction of x axis. So tan psi can be written as sin psi upon cos psi, and dy upon ds can be written as dy by ds divided by dx upon ds. So sin psi is equal to dy by ds and cos psi is equal to dx upon ds. Now we taking here sin psi is equal to dy by ds. हम यहाँ पर sin psi is equal to dy by ds ले रहे हैं. इसको हम differentiate करेंगे both sides with respect to s. तो इसके लिए operator use कर रहे हैं d by ds of sin psi is equal to d2y by ds2. अब sin psi का s के respect में differentiation करना है, इसको लिखेंगे d by d psi of sin psi into d psi upon ds is equal to d2y upon ds2. साइन साई का साई के एस्पेक्ट में डिफरेंशिएशन होता है कॉस साई, एंड डी साई अपॉन डीएस ये रेडियस ऑफ कर्वेचर रो का रेसिप्रोकल होता है, इसको 1 अपॉन रो लिखेंगे इज इक्वल टू d2y / ds2. अब कॉस साई के प्लेस पे ये dx / ds सब्स्टिट्यूट करेंगे तो यहां से रो की वैल्यू आएगी dx / ds / d2y / ds2. दिस इज द फार्मूला फॉर फाइंडिंग द रेडियस ऑफ कर्वेचर. नाउ वी प्रूविंग दैट फार्मूला, दैट इज वी टेक हियर कॉस साई is equal to dx upon ds. Now we differentiate this, differentiate both sides with respect to arc length s. So this is d by ds of cos psi is equal to d2x upon ds2. Differentiation of cos psi with respect to x, with respect to s, can be written as d by d psi of cos psi multiplied by d psi upon ds is equal to d2x upon ds2. Now differentiation of cos psi with respect to psi, this is minus psi sin psi, and d psi upon ds is equal to d2x by ds2. We can see here sin psi is equal to dy by ds, so we put here dy by ds in place of sin psi. And we know that d psi upon ds, this is the reciprocal of the radius of curvature. So this is 1 upon rho, and here d2x by ds2. Now we find here value of rho, this is equal to minus dy upon ds divided by d2x by ds2. This is the another formula for the radius of curvature. हम जानते हैं कि cos psi इक्वल टू dx अपॉन ds होता है, इसको बोथ साइड डिफरेंशिएट कर रहे हैं s के रिस्पेक्ट में या r प्लेन के रिस्पेक्ट में, तो इसके लिए ds ऑपरेटर यूज किया गया है, ds ऑफ cos psi इक्वल टू d2x / ds2। अब cos psi का s के रिस्पेक्ट में डिफरेंशिएशन करने के लिए इसको लिखेंगे d psi ऑफ cos psi * d psi / ds is equal to d2x / ds2। अब cos psi का psi के रिस्पेक्ट में डिफरेंशिएशन होता है minus sin psi * d psi / ds is equal to d2x / ds2। साइन साई आप देख सकते हैं dy upon ds के इक्वल है, और d साई upon ds this is equal to cos साई, d साई upon ds this is the reciprocal of the radius of curvature, so it is 1 upon rho and is equal to d2x by ds2। From this we can find rho is equal to minus dy upon ds upon d2x upon ds2। Now we find here another formula suppose this is equation A and this is equation B. Now we find A square plus B square. Now we adding square of A and square of B. यहाँ पर equation A और equation B के square के उसको add करेंगे, तो ये होगा आपका d2x by ds2 whole square plus d2y by ds2 whole square. This is equal to here. We can write this is minus sin psi d psi upon ds square plus here we can write cos psi this is minus sin psi and this is d psi upon ds, this is equal to 1 upon rho, so this is 1 upon rho square plus here cos psi 1 upon rho square, so this is cos psi 1 upon rho whole square। आप देख सकते हैं यहाँ पर equation A और equation B इसका square भी add किया गया है, तो d2x by ds2 का whole square plus d2y by ds2 का whole square is equal to minus sin psi, so this is equal to 1 upon rho, so this minus sin psi into 1 upon rho whole square plus cos psi into 1 upon rho whole square। Now this can be written as d2x by ds2 whole square plus d2y by ds2 whole square is equal to here minus square plus sin square psi divided by rho square plus cos square psi divided by rho square. So we taking here common 1 upon rho, so we get here sin square psi plus cos square psi, this is equal to 1, so this is equal to 1 upon rho square. So d2x by ds2 whole square plus d2y by ds2 whole square, this is equal to 1 upon rho square। आप देख सकते हैं यहाँ पर इक्वेशन A और इक्वेशन B का स्क्वायर से ऐड किया गया है, तो d2x by ds2 का whole square plus d2y by ds2 का whole square equal to होगा minus sin psi, this is equal to 1 upon rho, तो minus sin psi 1 upon rho whole square plus cos psi 1 upon rho whole square, so minus square plus sin square psi upon rho square, similarly cos square psi upon rho square, taking common 1 upon rho square, so sin square psi plus cos square psi, this is equal to 1, so d2x upon ds2 whole square plus d2y upon ds2 whole square is equal to 1 upon rho square, this is another formula। Number third, now we take cos psi, this is equal to dx upon ds. We know that cos psi, this is equal to dx upon ds. So this can be written as dx upon d psi into d psi upon ds. And we know that d psi upon ds is the reciprocal of the radius of curvature. So this is dx upon d psi multiplied by 1 upon rho. Similarly, we know that sin psi, this is equal to dy upon ds. And this dy by ds can be written as dy upon d psi into d psi upon ds. And this is equal to dy upon d psi into d psi upon ds is equal to 1 upon rho. Now we adding square of this, so we get cos square psi plus sin square psi is equal to dx upon d psi whole square into 1 upon rho square plus dy upon d psi whole square into 1 upon rho square. So here we can see in the right hand side 1 upon rho square, this is common. So dx upon d psi whole square plus dy upon d psi whole square, when we take common here 1 upon rho square, and this cos square psi plus psi square psi is equal to 1. So this rho square multiplies the left hand side, so we get here. So we get here from here, we can write here, this is rho square is equal to dx upon d psi whole square plus dy upon d psi whole square. This is another formula. आप देख सकते हैं यहाँ पर हमको पता है cos psi equal to dx upon ds होता है, तो dx upon ds को dx upon d psi into d psi upon ds लिख सकते हैं. अब d psi upon ds, this is the reciprocal of the radius of curvature, this is the reciprocal of rho, that is 1 upon rho. And similarly sin psi is equal to dy upon ds, dy upon ds को हम लिख सकते हैं dy upon d psi into d psi upon ds, and d psi upon ds 1 upon rho के इक्वल होता है. अब दोनों इक्वेशंस को स्क्वायर करके ऐड करेंगे तो cos स्क्वायर psi plus sin स्क्वायर psi is equal to होगा dx upon d psi whole square into 1 upon rho square plus dy upon d psi whole square into 1 upon rho square. अब both term में से 1 upon rho common लेंगे तो dx upon d psi का whole square plus dy upon d psi का whole square, और cos स्क्वायर psi plus sin स्क्वायर psi 1 के इक्वल होगा. अब इसमें से rho स्क्वायर को लेफ्ट हैंड साइड में लाएंगे तो rho स्क्वायर इक्वल टू dx upon d psi whole square plus dy upon d psi whole square. थैंक यू.